Hey, did you know? A man by the name of Mike Teague was the first person to find Dave Ulmer's stash. And then he created on his own personal homepage a mailing list called the GPS Stash Hunt, where he collected coordinates for other geocaches and where people could have a discussion on the new emerging activity, which has later become geocaching as we know it today. Well, now you do.